Guys, welcome back to Let's Play More GTA Liberty City Stories. We're a big classic gamer. Of course, let's continue, shall we?
Toni, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way, but we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
From now on, you do as you're told.
The radio on, I just realize, I keep forgetting. I want to worry about it too much.
What are you doing? Are you crazy?
Stay out of Leone business.
Blow up dolls.
So Toni, the Sindaco's got this place, the Doll's House. It's a casino and bordello in one.
Classy, so you might lose at the tables, but you can bank on the ass.
Yeah, well, the place is key to the setup over here. If you were to put it out of business, you know, blow it up or something, I'm telling you, we'll be golden with Salvatore.
License too?
Recognize him?
He must be a new guy.
Who is that? I don't recognize him.
He must be a new guy.
Gary Cocksure, bringing you the party vibe all the way from the City of Love. San Piero, baby. We're having a big one tonight.
Building it's like that in the GTA 3, that's the reason why.
Well,
I'm not gonna go to the rear just yet. Oh, fuck off. Do another mission for mother.
Look at you. You look so thin. If you were still living here with your mother like your son should, you'd be eating right. And look at those cars you drive. You shame me, Antonio. Really, you do. People will think I brought you up wrong.
Well, what can I do, Ma? You know I'd do anything for you.
That sickle boy's racing downtown today. If only you were more like him. He treats his mother with real respect. Of course, if your father was here, he'd win the race and take the smug grin off that sicko boy's face. Yeah, he'd make him eat lead. Your father was a real man. Good ball.
Lovely.
The fossils, and not the ones in our game design department. Discover your origins. Give in. Darwin's dangerous idea just got worse. It's fun, family-friendly apocalypse that will keep your little monkeys entertained.
Gang war erupted last night in Liberty City with the destruction of the Doll's House. Gaming establishment owned by the mafia Sindaco. A member of the similar linked Leone family is thought to be responsible. However, the head of the Leone family, Salvatore Leone, has denied any knowledge of the event. More on LCN.
Take a deep breath, all right? Next caller.
Hey, Laszlo, you ever eaten anybody?
God, not you again. Go ruin somebody else's show. Fucking fuck. Line 4, you're on Chatterbox.
Nursing homes love me. I used to love broadcasting live from the Musty Pines back in the old VC. That's cool. We can talk about anything on the old C-Box. What's your name?
Enough with names,
sonny boy. Okay.
Okay? So this is how you do it? You get on a guest, you make a few words about their name?
Listen, it's cool, Grandma. Don't get your wrinkles in a wad.
Grandma?
Your
you call me Grandma? How about you call me the woman who just put a head on your face?
I'm sorry, it's not Lazarus, it's Laszlo. Hello, turn your hearing aid up.
You betcha, sorry. I come on here to talk about my family problems. Not how much son does not love his mother. Real problems is not a boy. Confused, involving you will not take a big deal with his mama. And I get some bullshit from some microphone parents.
That's Toni's mom on the radio.
Helping your man when I cock back and hop up the van. Double off, get it charged.
will continue until I get some assurances from this city. Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again.
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Toni, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Great.
Movie lines. Oh, well, I didn't speak much.
Hey!
Howard Ferry Station and step on it.
You said it.
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up. From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capisce?
I refuse to be scared by this.
And we'll see.
Let me out right now!
Oh, you'll fall in line. Oh my God, really?
Please, you'll kill us both. I'll do whatever you want.
Are you see sense, lady? I don't know how you get down there.
Open your eyes!
Come on, please! Move!
I Well, I failed.
You embarrassed?
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up. From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capiche?
I refuse to be scared by this.
We'll see.
Again and again and again.
Let me out right now. You'll kill us both! Okay, okay, I've had enough. I'll do whatever you want.
Right. I need to find out where exactly, how I get down there.
And don't forget our little agreement, lady.
We've got time for one more. Oh, got a door for Maria.
Man, I want to go shopping and you're driving. So help me, I'm gonna have some fun today, even if it kills you. I just need to finish getting ready. Screw it, I'm gorgeous. Come on, Toni.
I needed to ditch
sitting and boot.
I got some cement shoes for your size.
In Earth 3, it's actually $1,000 to get yourself a new paint job at the paint operator. That's because all the missions are just very overly awarded, in my opinion.
Hey,
Wait here, sexy. I won't be long.
But I just wanted to see what it looked like in the daylight. Take your goddamn hands off me.
Let's get out of here!
I'm gonna kick you off in this bed.
That was fun, but I'm gonna need to pick up some more stuff.
Man, you can drive this, man.
Drive like a moron.
Keep the engine running.
Come on, Maria, no more stealing.
Oh, hush, Toni, baby. That was all a misunderstanding back there.
I'm telling you, I don't have anything hidden up there. Get the hell off of me.
Stop! Thief!
Get me back to my place.
Oh, shit. Fuck you! I'm in safety!
Toni, honey, I had a great time today. Maybe you can drop by later and we can have some more fun. See you later, handsome.
Alright, we need to save the game now. Finish the video, as that's all we've got time for. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed that. I did enjoy that. We'll save it normally and then we'll save it on a save state as well. Alright then guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.